This project is Arduino voice control robot. Here hardware connections are Arduino and its daughter board along with power supply, 16x2 LCD display. Bluetooth module SC05 connected to Arduino UART port. Here 4 gear motors controlled by LTO93D H-bridge IC which is connected to Arduino digital pin. And 12 volts 1 amp battery connected for Arduino power supply. Now power on this. Here we can control robot with voice commands from Android app. Initially we have to pair Bluetooth in our mobile. Now we have to open Bluetooth settings. Here it is showing SC05 and it is asking password. Password is 1234. Now we have to open the Bluetooth app. Here Bluetooth app name is AMR Voice app. It is available in Play Store. Connect robot. Connected. Here we have to press this button and speak voice commands like front, back, left, right and stop. Based on these voice commands, robo is moving. Front. Stop. Back. Stop. Left. Stop. Right. Front. Stop. Right. Stop. Back. Stop.